And after that, you will select the condition, exact match or whatever. And probably you want to ignore the blank values. And that's it. After save it, you need to publish. By default, it's going to be unpublished. But you just need to click here and publish, and that's it. That rule is going to be available, and anytime that you create a contact with the same mobile phone, the CRM is going to present you a message just highlighting you that. Thank you.